And we did not ordain abiding for any mortal before you. What? Then if you die, will they abide? Every soul must taste of death, and we try you by evil and good, by way of probation, and to us you shall be brought back. And when those who disbelieve see you, they do not take you but for one to be scoffed at. Is this he who speaks of your gods? And they are deniers at the mention of the beneficent Allah. Man is created of haste. Now will I show to you my signs, therefore do not ask me to hasten them on. And they say, when will this threat come to pass if you are truthful? Had those who disbelieve but known of the time when they shall not be able to ward off the fire from their faces nor from their backs, nor shall they be helped. Nay, it shall come on them all of a sudden and cause them to become confounded, so they shall not have the power to avert it, nor shall they be respited. And certainly messengers before you were scoffed at. Then there befell those of them who scoffed that at which they had scoffed. Say, who guards you by night and by day from the beneficent Allah? Nay, they turn aside at the mention of their Lord. Or have they gods who can defend them against us? They shall not be able to assist themselves, nor shall they be defended from us.